And Indiana Beach is now under new ownership. The amusement park was bought by Gene Staples with Indiana Beach Holdings LLC. The nearly 100-year-old park updated its Facebook page by saying, quote, "We're back." And there is not an exact date when the park will be opened, but the hopes are for 2020. And as we previously reported, the owners of Indiana Beach Park closed back in February. The previous owner's Apex Parks Group filed for bankruptcy. Staples says his first priority will be to improve the park's infrastructure, and his second priority will be to keep the legacy of Indiana Beach.